Shabbat shalom.
Shabbat shalom.
Is that loud enough?
Yeah,
it's really loud. All right. So we're going to turn to Psalms 56. And we're going to begin at verse 16. As for me, I will call upon Elohim, and Yahuwah shall save me. Evening and morning, and at noon will I pray and cry aloud, and he shall hear my voice. He had delivered my soul in peace from the battle that was against me, for there were many with me. Elohim shall hear and afflict them, even he that abideth of old, Selah, because they have no changes, therefore they fear not Elohim. He has put forth his hand against such as be at peace with him, and he hath broken his covenant. The words of his mouth were smoother than butter, but war in his heart. His words were softer than oil, yet were they drawn swords. Cast thy burden upon Yahuwah, and he shall sustain thee. He shall never suffer the righteous to be moved. But thou, O Elohim, shalt bring them down into the pit of destruction. Bloody and deceitful men shall not live out half their days, but I will trust in thee. It doesn't sound too pleasant, but when we get to a time where people are starting to attack and starting to come against the children of the king, and we pray such a prayer as King David did, the Father's listening, and the Father will hear your prayer. He will answer. He will heed your call. And at this time of Shabbat, we're calling forth our Father to intervene in whatever it is that's out there that's coming against us. Even if it's a problem of the mind, a sickness, disease, a person, lies, whatever it may be, the Father's heard your prayers, and he's coming to fight for you. He's coming to overcome the enemy, and he's coming to give you the victory. Father, I thank you right now for your Shabbat. I thank you for your peace. I thank you for your love. I thank you for your empowerment. I thank you for drawing us all here into such a time as this. Father, as we get ready to praise you and worship you, Father, I ask you to open up the hearts that good seed may be planted there. And when the time comes for the harvest to come, Father, we'll have something to eat of wisdom, love, knowledge, and understanding. We just praise you and we thank you. We thank you for sending your Ruach to minister among us right now. In Yahuwah's name, amen. Shabbat shalom. Thank you.
Gospel. Set a fire down in my soul, and I can't my strength.